Hey, this is Mike. It's not completely dark, but I just wanted to give you an idea of what a 2015 Grand Cherokee Overland looks like at night, inside and out. I don't know if the video can kind of pick it up, but it does have like an outline there. I just have the parking lights on right now, not the headlights. So you can see what that looks like. It's kind of blasting out the camera, where it looks a little bit brighter than what it does in real life. But let me go ahead and turn the headlights on. So you can see those projector headlights there. And let me turn the fog lights on. There's little tiny fog lights, but they're pretty bright. They're projectors. That's the front. Now let's look at the back. Now let me turn the turn signal on. You see you have your turn signal there. You also have it on the side of the mirror. And that's what it looks like back here. Now let's open up the tailgate. See what the lights look like back here. We've got some lights up here in the tailgate itself, illuminating underneath. And that pretty much does a good job. A little bit of a shadow when I get in the way, but this whole back is illuminated by those lights. Now, hey, this is pretty cool. Funny, I'm around these vehicles a lot, but I don't really have a chance to see them at night very much. Look at this. Got a little glowing pocket there. And then this right here is backlit. And then in here, you've got lights where those handles are on both sides. You also have a glowing blue light there for that handle. And is there anything in there? No. These are illuminated, backlit. And it looks like these side mirrors that look a little different right now. I don't know if they're auto dimming or what the deal is there. But here's the inside of the driver's door. All these are backlit. Got a backlit light here. Some lights down there where the pockets are. Let's see if there's any. I wish it was darker here, but it's not super dark. Good. Go ahead and get in and see what this looks like on the inside. It's not super dark, but you can kind of see everything. See all the backlit buttons here on the steering wheel. I like the way it's color coded there. This one has the adaptive cruise control, so you see the backlit buttons there. There's the screen with the menu. Cup holders have some illumination. Four-wheel drive controls have some illumination. There's a shifter. And there on the floorboard, I'm seeing, you can see a little bit of light down there. Maybe you can see it on this side a little bit better. But it's not very bright. It's just enough so you can see down there. And then up here, you've got the rearview mirror, and it's got the backlit buttons there. Then you've got your controls up here, backlit. Let's see if there's nothing there. See what's in here. CD player has some little lights there. Just enough to where you can see where to put the CD in and eject it. But yeah, pretty cool. It's the first time I've experienced a Grand Cherokee at night, and I'm pretty impressed. It kind of looks like Tron with all the blue lines and stuff. Anyway, if you have any requests as far as another vehicle, what it looks like at night, let me know. Just leave it in the comments and I'll try to get to it. The time change is up shortly, and you know, you can always check out my video on how to change your clocks. But so hopefully it'll get darker earlier so I can do more of these night videos. But yeah, if you like these videos, thumb up, and that way I know you like them, and I'll keep on doing them. See you next time.